You know, her name isn't even Nicki Minaj anymore. We're gonna start calling her Queen. Queen.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up? It's Nsaya.
And it's Nikita.
Yeah. Hey. Hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub. I even got it tatted on me. 81.
Coming to you from my bedroom floor.
Okay. I was about to say, and today we're back. But after that.
Slight reaction, okay?
Today right now, we're going to be doing a mukbang.
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 Mukbang. With our Chick-fil-A salads. I always say Chipotle. Chick-fil-A salads. It's, you know, a little tongue twister fire.
So today we're going to be checking out this Queen album. You know, her name isn't even Nicki Minaj anymore. We're going to start calling her Queen. Queen.
Yeah.
Okay. Queen.
How's she going to name her album Queen, though? Like, you know you that bitch.
She knows she's the queen.
When you can name your album Queen.
Okay. So today I'm a little under the weather. That time of the month. Okay. And it's, you know,
she needs to, you know, come with it, come full force or don't come at all.
I'm not alive. Look alive. This is what the salad looking like, but this is my first time getting the grilled chicken on my salad. I would usually get the what is it, crispy chicken? Yeah, crispy chicken. But I'm gonna be putting some mustard on here to be, you know, healthy. This is zero carb. Okay, I'm gonna just add a little bit to the side. Cause I'm scared to eat it. Some blue cheese, honey.
Oh, that's hard to open.
Okay, honey. I'm gonna add a little bit of honey mustard.
Same.
Because this got too much, you know, too much stuff in it.
Carbs.
If you follow me on Snap, you know I'm doing a keto. The keto diet. Which you can't have carbs, so I'm only using a little bit of that honey mustard because it's a lot of carbs in it.
So I'm just using the avocado. What is this? Ranch. Lime ranch dressing. On mine.
Let me, give me a little bit of that. I'm kind of scared.
What?
So this is gone to burn. Okay, so you gotta be king status to get in her body. So that's that meat meal.
I'm dead.
Once you put your dressing in, you gotta shake this thing up. Tall salad up in this bead. Majesty. Featuring Eminem. Moving like crack, it came over like a room. Hit them showers now. I got the trophies in the catalog. The Nicki challenge when I fly to Prague. Got Nicki now. I smoke on like hippies now. They be saying me now. Front is switching like sissies now. You niggas is iffy now. Switching up. We take them. They switching like sissies now. Ooh. Wait a minute, the queen is back. The jiffy now, thicker than peanut butter. He nothing like Skippy now. He want me to be his wife. His missus like Sippy now. This is Sippy. Celebrate together, we can renovate and redevelop hella weeks, and I'm gonna get a special place. Now, take a ride with me, hop in my time machine. I'm gonna take the time to see the sun. I'm a human encyclopedia. I must be like Piper's Pete. I was meant to rise like I was Yeezy.
This is Barbie Dreams. Oh, classic. Take it back. And oh.
I'm a classic shit.
This sounds like her old self.
I'm looking for a nigga to give some baby.
It's not like that,
that Eddie Biggie.
Yeah, the Eddie Biggie. Mm-hmm.
Man, I ain't got no type like Jimmy and Sway Lee.
Oh,
but if he can't fuck three times a night, peace. I tried to foul, but all that nigga wanna do is talk power for hours.
Mm-hmm. So
beat the pussy up, make sure it's okay.
You don't want to talk about power. Power is lit.
I'm watching it tonight.
Oh yeah, Saturday night.
Yo, step your pinks up like you're moving that gate. Yo, somebody gonna make.
She just said everybody name from G Unit.
What she say? Step your banks up,
and KO and Yayo and.
I'm trying to get a coochie to Quavo. They always wanna be the
tune up
the pussy. Man, maybe I should let them auto tune up the pussy. Ooh, all these bow wow
shit.
Many Fetty Wap niggas say I am my shit. Drake with the 100 million, always buying this shit. But I don't know if the pussy red or if he crying and shit.
No.
I used to pray for times like this. Face ass, fuck, man. Young Thug, I ain't addressing this shit. Who called him in my dressing room, still
addressing
this shit. I used to
get
this
nigga.
What? Young Thug?
Imagine Nicki and Young Thug. But she ain't addressing this shit. She called him trying on her dresses and
he
shit.
He was stealing dresses from her, though.
On her dressing room. That's that.
With the list of testers and shit. How you want the pussy can't say your S's and shit? Well, I should make these niggas rap for the pussy. Young and main lady luck, get the strap for this pussy.
Get the strap.
And to cancel DJ Khaled, boy, we ain't speaking. Ain't no fat nigga telling me what he ain't eating. YG and the game.
Wait a minute. We have to cancel him. First of all, DJ Khaled say he don't eat the twat. He said,
but he a fat nigga.
Right. You supposed to eat everything. Big flex. Everybody should already know about this song right now.
It's my song.
I know what these niggas like, and it ain't my charm. I ain't stupid, just 250 on my arm.
Hard wipe.
Work hard just to get high, baby. Get into it that way.
Oh, I like this. Oh.
Work hard just to get high,
baby.
Trying to
Way, featuring Swae Lee.
But he's gonna end up breaking down.
Niggas like they arms in the sling. Hop off the swing. Barbie swinging to the ring. Barbie blinging. Good box, so we cool the fuck gone. Polly with them dollies on my number to the money. Never hit you, then you probably gone. So who the fuck gone? Carpet with the body, always thinking like a hottie, always saying what somebody won't do. Who the fuck gone? Pull up in your city.
Ain't pushing on his baby until he bought her. Oh shit! I just took her name. This is LLC. Stuff a couple stacks up in there, bitch, get on your feet. Oh. Feel like I'm King Kong. Name still going ding dong. Two girls getting more money and they rap, they sing songs. Think hard but don't think long. Think Friday at M&E. Think hard but I'm feminine. You thought you get nice body. Who the fuck was kidding you? Took a little break but I'm back to me. Trying to make a new name for the factory. They'll never told a talk on track with me. They'll never be able to do that for me. All these low IQ hoes back for me. Tell them that I watch bitches take a bath for me. But the trophies in my crib like a athlete. I see them giving fake. You know that I ripped every rapper beat. You know Nicki gon' eat bone appetite. Used to get real hype over half a mil. Used to get real hype over half a pill. You don't pay niggas to be on. Now carry on. Now carry on. Now carry on. Swish, swish, I'm just getting my curry on.
I like this one. This LLC, like, that's just like,
it's a anthem.
Good form. Good form. Wait, she said, I keep my sons in the playroom. So me and you ain't ever in the same room. Like, you bitches is my sons.
She said, I tell him eat the cookie because it's good for him.
Ooh. This is good for you, Bobby. Nip tuck. Oh, like she gonna have to cut them off. Nip tuck. Too late, too late. Interlude.
Emotional Nicki.
Okay,
she was off her rah-rah. Too little, too late. That's a little too late, but you know, the rah-rah. The Barbie dreams and shit.
Now she wants you to come see about her.
Right.
Because she wants that old thing back.
Like Meek Mill?
I don't know no name, but
I used to bring with something like this.
Sir featuring Future.
Future, Hendrix,
Buddha.
Oh shoot! I thought it'd be about that. Like,
ooh. I like that, that sir. That's just like, I'm that bad.
Yeah, it's like, come better next time, you know?
Correct, sir.
Yeah. Talk to me nice.
Miami.
That sound like a rollover. Rollover.
So like a little kid song.
The beat a little bit, didn't it?
I never need a sugar daddy.
Now everybody need a sugar daddy.
You got one? You want one?
I need one. Coco Chanel. Featuring Foxy Brown, dude. Hey, yo, Chun.
Oh.
Oh, this got a little reggae.
Oh.
What we have, Brooklyn,
That Queen album, though. Nikki, you did your thing.
Yes, Nikki. Back at it again with the hits at the hits.
The Queen is back.
I can't wait to just go through everything.
Yes, and just listen to it, like, just and just vibe.
You know, we just went through it real quick and stuff like that. But I did love a lot of songs. Like,
she's just like going in. She's going off.
I love her, you know, sassy bitch side, like Barbie ting.
And she got a lot of songs that just like winding like a little Caribbean.
And then
she
got the little bit of like love songs, like, you know, the singing and stuff when she all mushy. Like,
it's a little personal.
A little personal. If y'all would like for us to react to like a single song, let us know. But we don't know if we would do that anyway, because Nicki Minaj be, you know, she be copywriting people's stuff, like giving out copyright
strikes.
Play. Like, it's not a game. And that's why we did this album review, how we did it, because it's real. Yeah, it's real in the field.
It's not a game. Let us know if y'all like these mukbangs, because I mean, I was just enjoying, you know, my little
while listening to Nicki.
Okay, while listening to Nicki, the queen. Her name's Queen, honey.
Oh, Queen.
Queen.
Call her Queen. Right.
Yeah. Y'all follow us on our social media, subscribe to my beauty YouTube channel, and we'll see you all in the next video.
Bye.